Okay guys, it's warm and sunny today, February 20th in Marengo, Ohio, and our hens are just enjoying the warmth of the sunshine, and here, dust bathing is, this is a golden lace pencil-like, and she's one of my favorites because she's very tame. Whenever I come around, she just come to me and let me pick her up. This Rhode Island Red and that black one right there. I forgot the name, but I know the parents came from West Virginia. And the rest of them are over here, walking around. More of them there. So that's pretty much the chicken run, but we let them out sometimes, especially when it's warm like this. That's why these hens are out here enjoying themselves. Hey baby, come here. Come here. Come. Come here. See how tame she is? Look. She just let me pick her up. Come here. Come here, baby. Come. Look, there she is. That's a beauty. Look how pretty. All right. And then here's the Plymouth Rock hen. Aren't you just a beauty? So, this one here, I'm thinking Australorp. That one right there. And this is Golden Lace. She's one of the baby chicks that we hatched back in summer. I could be wrong. She could be one of those chicks that we bought at Rural King. But this sexlink rooster here is pretty much from the first batch of chicks that we hatched from the incubator. Now he's grown. This white hen, sexlink, it's one of the chicks that we bought also back in early spring. Well, no, last winter, as a matter of fact. But they're all grown now. Hey, leave her alone. Don't be mean. So this is the Marengo Homestead. Our small chicken farm, just for our consumption. Oh, look at those beauties. And then they go around the yard and just look for food, grubs. They're pretty comfortable right now. We'll leave them like that. Hey, leave her alone. That's right. They're my favorite baby.